Hello everyone, in today's video I am going to show you how to create a stunning and creative title design in PowerPoint that will captivate your audience right from the start. This design is perfect for presentation, so let's start the video. Right click, then click on format background, choose a picture or texture field, insert picture from these files. Then go to picture, select and insert it. Go to insert tab and select shape. Select a rectangle and drag it like this. Shape outline, make it no outline. Click on edit shape, select edit point. Click here, select it, drag it out and then drag it in a little bit. Duplicate the shape, select picture and shape. Go to format, click on merge shape and select intersect. Click on right button. Go to shadow, select this shadow from preset. Duplicate the shape and go to format, select color from shape field. Send it behind the shape. Duplicate it again, change the color and send it behind the shape. Rotate both shapes slightly. And duplicate them. Select both. Click on merge shape. Select subtract. Select both of these two. Click on merge shape. Select subtract. Select the rectangle, drag it. Select these three as well. Click on merge shape and select fragment. Deselect this and delete them. Select the rectangle again, drag it. Select both. Shape outline, make it no outline. Right click, go to format shape. Select this. Change the color and increase transparency. Also change their color too. Go to shadow and select inner shadow. Insert your presentation title. And there you have it. A stunning and creative PowerPoint title slide design for 2025. Whether it's for business presentation or a creative project, this design is sure to impress your audience. If you enjoyed this tutorial, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to channel and hit the bell icon for more amazing content. Let me know in the comments what topic you would like me to cover next. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you.